Tuesday evenings are a good time for a sophomore at